Hi, Rockstars. We're back. We're about to kick in this fucking door. Ellie's tired of being, I don't know, whatever she is. Great intro, Zach. Great intro. Keep it up. No, what is... Oh, I have to use that. Okay. I am tired of her. Her. Don't run from me. The trigger doesn't work. She is the worst person ever. You wanna go silent? Don't bring her with you. I mean, I know she's gonna die. Fuck, Ellie might die. But I don't care if she dies. Okay. We're getting closer. I guess. Maybe. Possibly. So bad. So why are you white? Fuck off. So, workbench. Won't let me use it. Workbench? Yeah, I know we're going out there, and there's gonna be a bunch of fucking idiots. I mean, come on. You guys have all played video games before?
What about this?
What?
Let's try it.
Oh, what, the window? This is stupid. Joel would not approve. Oh, he's got
We
dogs.
gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
You're a moron. I know you're gonna die. I know what they're trying to do, but I have no connection. You're garbage. Well, it ain't this way, is it? Or is it? Maybe. Can you make that? Ha! forgot I had this big ass fucking thing. Full. So that means we need to make something. Oh, come on. So again, scissors. Why do you people not have scissors? Everything's full now. I can't upgrade anything. I need to upgrade. We just have things. Where are you going? Oh,
we need to get to the street.
Stupid. Where are you? I have a revolver. If you like the Beatles, step off.
Yeah. I think we're good. Alright. Check this out.
Alright.
She's one of them. Well, fuck her then. Read the letter.
I don't know how you would.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there? We gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
What are you doing?
Okay. Let's go get Leah.
This is the stupidest, most moronic, most. I don't know how you get away from stupidest. I know that's not a word.
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there.
Okay. So you just say fucked. I wasn't. Whatever.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, they are. Do you think there were going to be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No.
This girl's.
Keep an eye out.
She knows.
There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here. How many? I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once their friends
were out of the school, and that we killed their fucking friends. They'll be out in force looking for us. I can't believe they just attacked like that. These people are not like us. What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed? It doesn't seem like they care about that.
She's done a beautiful job. Both of them. But Am I going through this?
Fresh blood. I'm ready.
Okay. Get him. Isn't that what you do? Charge into rooms and kill everything? Nothing. I hear him. Come on. Where are you? Footsteps, that's you. I hate this shit. Why don't you just die? She has to die, right? You would assume that would take something out. What's that? Run faster. Oh, Jesus.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Nice house. I don't think it's full. That's a powerful gun. Tibbet's dead. Alright. Sorry if I cut you off. Read it in the shit. Is it? I'm bringing it up for you. Pills. It's the only way you get stronger. We get through there. Says just cut him and didn't even say anything about it. Okay. That's when you really can't make it. Okay, it's locked. So I have to do everything in this. I want that anyways. Okay. I don't have a set. Want some? Should we go in that door? Alright. Being stupid. Where do we go? She won't. Alright. Why don't you fucking... Guarantee I went the wrong way and did the wrong things. Horse? Alright, we got nothing.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
This is where I'm gonna cut this. Enjoy. Hit all the buttons. If you got comments, leave them. Thank you for watching. Well, farewell and follow the dream.